Diesel for the win.
Ross, just arrived at Heathrow Airport.
Yeah.
Yep. Louise.
Hey there.
You excited?
I'm so excited.
Haslam, you excited?
Yeah.
Emma?
I'm excited.
Oh, yeah.
Not anymore, because I've stolen a snuggy thing.
Perfume shop. Perfume shop.
Why are you filming perfume
all the time?
I don't know, it's funny.
Okay.
Follow behind.
Attempt one.
Louise, what do you think of his crazy moonwalking shit?
Fucking childish.
It's so bad.
Thanks.
Joking.
It's an achievement.
It's definitely an achievement.
Definitely.
How many people can think, oh my god, is he special?
Well, loads of people. Loads of people.
He didn't even look like a decent. Quite, it started off with a decent moonwalk and he sort of just went into a.
Yeah, I know. I lost my rhythm.
Haslam, what do you think of these amazing weight machines?
I'm really cross minds packed up. I went to
obviously they're amazing.
Yeah, I know.
There's Jan right there, trying to record.
Having trouble with technology.
Will it automatically take another one?
Yeah. See. God damn you. Yo, George, I'm making a vlog for Morocco, so. Is that a bum bag?
Yeah.
It's pretty swagged down, not gonna lie. Are you excited?
Yeah, it's gonna be awesome.
It's gonna be good. Yeah. You gonna get drunk?
Yeah, maybe.
Oh, yeah, living life on the edge.
Might as well.
Michael, you excited?
Very. In a very boring voice.
You gonna buy hashish?
A who?
Hashish.
Yeah.
You gonna buy hashish? Drugs.
Yeah, I'll buy all of it.
Do you not know what hashish is?
No, you can't. She didn't even know what.
You gonna get drunk?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Living life on the edge. Be
you
different.
You're gonna get smashed, really Mike.
No.
Josh, you're gonna get smashed in Morocco?
Yeah.
Yes. Are you gonna get hashish?
What?
Are you gonna get hashish?
No, I don't.
No, not.
George has
not
to
wild enough.
What? Where's George? George.
Definition of swag right here. Belongs to the Don, George.
I don't.
You excited?
I am.
Yeah. Are you gonna get absolutely smashed?
Desert. Just not gonna remember.
No.
It's gonna be wild, isn't it?
His birthday.
Kizza Miller.
He's not gonna remember his birthday.
You're gonna have a sick birthday.
Last time in England for his 16.
Koji. You excited?
Yeah, I can't.
You're gonna get smashed.
Yeah,
get some hashish.
Definitely.
Oscar, you excited?
I'm so excited.
So excited.
Oh my god.
He's like that.
White on the outside.
What is that?
Blue on the inside.
It looks like a plate sellotaped to your head.
Look at the side bit. Like it's actually got the like. It's got corn.
Corn.
Oh my god.
Ross, what do you think of Louise's hat?
Oh, I reckon it's fucking sad. Looks like she killed a zebra and made it sass into a hat.
Well, actually, you
love it.
You look like a pie
that has
a
why would I love it?
Haslam, we're about to take off. How do you feel?
That's how I feel.
Well, you should have told him and just recorded his facial expression.
I know.
That's going to be so boring.
And then edit it with like screaming.
We're taking off, Haslam. Are you nervous?
Yeah.
How do you feel, guys?
I'm pretty good.
This is just to keep us busy, you know.
Aslam, how did you find that?
Pretty awesome.
Yeah, it was.
Sure.
What do you think of us approaching land? Is it exciting?
I think it's going to be really good. I'm going to have a lot of fun.
What a label.
We We've arrived.
We have indeed.
Oh, yeah.
I still can't hear.
Ross, what do you think of us arriving?
Oh, man, it's fucking hot.
I know. It's hot. Aslan, what do you think of the heat?
Hey.
What do you think of the heat? What do you think of the heat?
That's what I think of the heat.
Everyone is really hot. Everyone is really hot. We've arrived.
We're in Morocco.
The room.
Ready to get hazard.
See how you stay on your feet.
Aslam, what do you think of the camel riding? Are you looking forward to it?
Yeah, pretty good, but after 10 hours, Frank.
Now look at how they've done up the string.
10 hours, though.
Got it underneath its tail.
Aslam, go intercept it.
Oh, fuck! The dog's going to take it down. Someone video this! I mean, it's live action.
I mean, what did I tell you? I mean, I think you all owe me an apology.
Why do I always put my camera away?
On a camel, on a camel. You're right, mate.
I said.
Yes. Yoni.
It's really good sand. Obviously, every now and
then, you just do a few. Niall, what do you think of the mint tea?
Fucking fresh.
Better than a camel.
Speaking of camels.
So Haslam, what did you think of the camping overnight? Johnny?
Yeah. Look for some C bikes, some Q bikes.
Oh yeah.
Bet, you know, we got Liam here, we got Freddy, we got Mikey.
So Haslam, we're going into town. What do you think of that?
I don't know. What do you think about that? I think we're going to exchange money. We're going to go exchange money.
Yeah.
It's really good.
It's hot.
It's amazing. The weather's quite nice.
So guys, what do you think of Morocco 2K12 so far?
It's well good.
Really.
What up, Louise?
What up, Ambrose?
What up, Emma? What up, Jack?
Look at the peacocks in the roof.
So, guys, how did you find that?
That's freaking awesome!
Awesome, boy!
George, how did you find that?
Awesome.
Yeah, Josh. Yeah, it was sick. What's up, guys?
I'm holding it.
How did you find that?
This is nuts.
Koji,
how
did you find that? How did you find that?
Fucking sick.
Mine's definitely the fastest one.
Yeah, I know.
How did you find that?
Yeah.
Oscar. Connor, how did you find that?
That was good.
Yeah, it was good. Go. Hey.
The back seat. Where the fuck is my car?
Right. Swag.
Oh, you motherfucker! Oh, you motherfucker!
Okay, you guys just wasted battery.
So Haslam, how did you feel about getting pushed into the pool?
Fuck.
Story friendly.
Just randomly.
You'll be so awkward, like, to the gun.
I think Liam's just the most awkward, just like, so.
Do your pout. Do it.
I was just like, oh my god, look at the cute little cootie cat.
Who's a good looking? Why don't you ever talk when you're filming? It makes it shit.
I'm not actually filming because there's no memory card in. Alright. So, yeah.
I was gonna do the. You gotta stop being sad can, stop being sick can, you know what I mean?
No.
Oh, because if you are, then I've just did a shit version of that.
So well, just do it anyway. I just want to see it. It's funny.
Because you are filming.
No, I'm not.
Fast with camera.
Nope.
Then you're filming.
Yep. Come. We'll just do it then.
No, because it's ruined now. We have to have the perfect time.
Well, no, because I can cut it. Oh my god.
I could film you doing all your faces, and it would just be as sad.
It wouldn't though, because people find you funnier.
Do they?
So
you guys a compliment. Just by doing nothing.
Yep.
Yeah. No,
fucking wall. Don't do it near the fucking
Does that even go on it?
What are you doing?
Huh? Oh, okay, you want me to do it again?
Fucking die!
Oh shit.
It's working.
It's a little bit crispy.
Do it again then.
What is this shit?
Fox country.
Did you just get him going, what is this shit?
Happy birthday, Kieran.
Thank you.
How do you feel about spending it in Morocco?
Yeah. It's good. It's different.
It is good. You're gonna hit smash tonight.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's the spirit. Yeah! Random protest. So now, what do you think of their political move?
I think it's a wedding.
Alright.
Black Panther. Power to the people. Protest slash wedding.
Crazy English tourist coming,
dog.
Oh, we're outnumbered. He's like, we're outnumbered. Hey, back to the yard. One just fell out of the box.
Oh, look at it!
Tries to get down. They're just fine.
They are not ugly.
Oh, you like my shoe? You like my shoe?
And he's like, no.
You're separated from your mother. What now?
He's gonna attack.
Haslam, that's so mean.
It's not real. Yeah.
You would never hurt a cat, would you?
I have a cat.
Hey guys.
My cream?
You gotta put it on.
So Haslam, how did you we've had choking, like stabbing yourself with a knife.
No, it was already a cut.
Didn't it scab out in your back?
How'd you shut up?
What's next, Haslam? Tell us.
Maybe oh no, Haslam can't be predicted. It happened.
One dirham. It's Friday, it's Kieran's birthday, we're at a restaurant, Flocka.
Flocka?
Yeah.
I've had ice cream and I always have it at Nando's.
Go on.
Why your name on the chair?
sleepy Ross.
So Noah, what do you think about being, it being the last day in Morocco, 2K12?
Not bless.
Not bless.
Not bless at all. It's not
boring. Kizza, how did you find the holiday?
Sick things, bro.
It was sick things. Koji, how did you find the holiday?
Sick, bro.
Fuck you looking at, boy. Boy, get the camera out of my face. I'm coming and put a smackdown on you. Let me take my shell off.
Does he got his head stuck?
Yeah. No, I'm doing a video.
Yeah, same.
It's not going whack-a-mole.
This black van, we're all sitting there.
Black van, it sounds a bit suspicious.
Hey, what's up, guys?
It's alright.
Yeah, where's Oscar?
What's Gucci? Niall?
I like how we all film loads at the start of the holiday and we all film loads at the end of the holiday. In between we just slack.
In between we got some stuff done.
Well, like quad biking and sleeping.
Yep.
Oh, banging.
Yeah, check this out. Kind of burnt. Still in.
Oh, I
don't
want
to drop. Never mind. Giant pineapple, 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 giant pineap
How's that?
What?
What else? What are you doing?
Reading Watchmen.
Ready, Johnny?
No way.
Brick Squad!
Flacco! Say goodbye, Emma.
Bye! Where?
Bye, guys.
Bye.
Bye. Bye. See you later. Flacco! Bye. Bye, Oscar. See you on... See you on Tuesday if you're coming in. See you later, Harry.
See you later.
See you later, Freddie, Kieran.
Bye,
yeah. See you later, Louise.
Bye.
See you later, Nat.
Brick Squad!
Flacco!
Guys again, but we're gonna see you on Tuesday.
I'm trying hard to take it.
Asma,
Asma,
say goodbye.
Goodbye.
This is the end of Morocco 2K12.
Goodbye.